lid on those.
When you love the environment, you work to protect it. The Subaru Solterra electric SUV. Subaru's first.
Second down, and they run that quick drop. Stand back. Not enough.
I remember a guy named Mike Pringle that was pretty good at that.
One of the greats in the game, says Chris Pringle. Gain of 20. And it's Jeshrin Antwi with his second carry, product of the University of Calgary. And people did pick up a lot of different series.
Yeah, missed it badly.
On the first down. William Standback, he's had a busy day. 66 yards before that. Eight carries, though, for 53 yards, so at 100-yard pace on the ground, but those two drops. As Adams on second down is feeling the heat, and he is taken down right at the 40.
He stayed patient, waiting for his opportunity.
William Standback pulling his way. Lewis with his second catch on that one. Standback running right side, grinding it out on first down. Does that ball come out? They're gathering around it, and the Elks think it's theirs. Still Montreal football.
Yeah, Standback still had it locked in there. Did that come out, and was it a fumble? Well, it looked like it was out before he... Hard to see his right...
Use the legs and make it a positive play.
Throwing off to his right, and he completes it, a short gain, maybe a yard for Timothy Flanders. So second down and long for Ottawa. Keyshawn Bieria, the middle linebacker, in on the tackle.
Yeah, tough one here is that flat route from the running back.
Three games at home coming into this. They haven't won a home game yet this season. They're closer, but not there yet. Timothy Flanders on the yarder in the first quarter to Kenny Stafford. Swinging it out to Davis. Stops. Bieria has him wrapped up.